I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Friendly piece of advice. Your boss, Laser Surge, is probably the most unpopular guy in all of the world. In 10 years of experience, down in municipality, so much red tape, you can't just keep City Hall in. If we vote him into higher office, what do you think will happen?
Well, I mean, his strategy is to be a little forceful with legislation, but...
Yeah, all right. Good luck, pal. You'll need it.
Here's your chance to change the world. Vote Blake.
Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir, a total game changer here.
I'm listening.
Wonderful. Well, I'm sure you're aware that voting season is upon us again. And if you're anything like me, a recent immigrant to this fine country, the candidates this time around just aren't very, savory. But we have a man here today who is about to change all that.
I don't care much for politics.
That is exact.
All right, Aiden, I'm heading off on my tour now. Now make sure you hand out
hey,
the
lunch. Hey, you guys talking around.
I mean all of them. Got it? I'll do my best.
No.
Okay, great. It's just that... Well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured that you guys do be, you know,
here's a flyer
together?
For you. Mr. Blake has many important...
Good on you. Be sure to vote come election day. That is exactly why Blake is out ringing doorbells today. He has no stakes in Washington. No connections to the establishment. No...
Good on you. Be sure to vote come election day. And feel free to spread the word about Charles Blake III.
Vote for Blake at the upcoming election.
Sir?
A neighborhood barbecue party. How suburban. My belly is rumbling a little.
Wanna go inside? Looks like everyone's invited.
It would be a good time to coax some information out of unsuspecting locals. But I find that once the food's been served and the beer flows freely, people are more chatty. I think we'll return once the burgers are served.
All right, boss.
Your house is so beautiful. I'm really impressed by all the wonderful things you have here. I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get him to go along with my ideas. Although I have
Hello?
To say...
47? This person stands out quite a bit. Could be worth investigating.
It's been challenging. Good place for my old microfilm viewer. Right now, it's just collecting dust in the attic.
Microfilm? That's an interesting thing to collect.
Well, it's sort of a hobby that never really took off.
Besides, I don't have any microfilm to play on the viewer. I'm not sure I could find any.
They said this would just be a simple exchange. Why can't I find the place? So annoying.
For the eccentric filmmaker met his untimely end. The exclusive Amalfi Coast vacation spot has seen its fair share of
Keep it tight, bro.
Oh, God. I don't feel safe here. Head down. Okay. All will be good.
Filling out that suit good.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen the beautiful pancake there?
Thank you.
I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property.
I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man.
Found another pack.
You know what I like about you guys?
You're just so chill.
Not like Santa. I've never met a man so full of fire. I'm just trying to help him. And he's behaving like a complete...
Well, she has to walk. Well, just has to walk.
Hey, stay safe.
Barcelona, Impressionist master Emilio Gorga's most celebrated work.
I love what they've done here, though. Clean design, but with a small touch of bohème. I bet you if we open the oven, it's never been used. And if it is, I bet it's Richard Wilson who does the cooking. Well, I suppose that's stating the obvious, as he's been grilling outside.
Honey, you are crazy. But that is what makes you so beautiful.
Doc, I know, but this fatty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the problem is he just won't shut up. Always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out. What do I want? I want you to talk to Masterson and ask him, no, tell him to get me off his feet. I want added pay for the stress. I want Fatty to disappear. Just pick one.
All right, Doc, sorry. I'm just stressing out here, okay? Please, do what you can, all right? And I'll talk later.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Okay. Welcome to the Barge Al-Ghazali.
What if they get the key? Or a lock?
A little bit.
Welcome.
I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this machine. Thank you.
I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most of all, this
Cornelius Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here! How wonderful!
No, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic loss.
Thank you, Lucy. I would love to chat, but...
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists. His and your generosity helped so many.
That's kind of you. But I have a meeting.
Ooh, with who? Can I come?
No, Lucy. This is a private matter. Besides, this is your big day. You should mingle. Have fun.
Oh, don't worry about that. My aunt.
Well, I have to go. I'll call you when I get back to New York.
Lucy, you are needed at the inauguration. And there are some other issues I'd like to run by.
Stay safe, sir.
Go on through, sir. Enjoy.
Okay, I want to check the miniature diagram of the exhibition. Try to stay a few feet away. I don't want to attract too much attention.
Don't worry, sir. I'll keep my distance.
Have you managed to find that bottle of 60-year-old?
I'm sorry, sir. We are still looking.
But you have a bottle, right?
Sir.
It has to be 60 years old.
Of course. The Royal Highness has the best selection in the world.
Good. Let me know when you found it.
Quite the dresser, aren't you?
Jesus, why is she not alone? And with Lucy Phillips of all people, I told her not to attract.
Thank you.
lot of trouble.
Trying to keep a low profile.
So, have you talked to your daughter?
That's none of your business.
Everything here is my business. You are my guest. Do you know that Carl is wondering why you went down here?
Carl is not my keeper. You better keep your mouth shut. He can't know I contacted her.
Don't worry, Marcus. Your secret is safe with me. Carl knows nothing. And I hope you won't forget that. You know, I gave you a very moving eulogy during my speech.
I'm sorry I missed it.
Yes, so am I. Stay safe. And remember who your friends are. I hope your talk with your daughter gives you some closure. And you remember I've done you more than just one favor.
I will. Shit. Cornelia's not alone. I have to wait. Any update on my replacement guard?
I'll be sure to contact you as soon as he turns up. Papers vetted and all.
Good. And please, when I come back, no more excuses. I'm a personal friend of His Royal Highness, Omar Al-Ghazali.
Stay calm and don't move. Now follow me, okay? That's it.
Oh, shoot!
Said His Royal Highness could make a killing on the motivations.
know him?
Hey, how are you? Your boss? Seems pretty interesting.
Hey, you. You need anything?
Ready when you are.
Don't hesitate to come back. I'll be here.
Left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities for the life.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet, have you?
I tried. But this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Will do.
Need a new clip.
Oh, shit.
Watch your eyes. Big cat, reloading. Eat it. Watch him out. I can't get a clear shot.
I took one. Medic! He's hiding! I took a troop on site. Engage him! Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. An area in the safe house has now been unlocked. Enjoy, 47.
Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Paris. This is it. We've tracked down the Syndicate leader. You need to identify the target first. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are here to attend a business meeting. We also know that they have gray hair. They are sporting a tattoo. They are wearing a necklace and wearing a hat. Furthermore, your target has a sweet tooth. And they suffer from dehydration. I hope these tells can be used to your advantage. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Shit. Still no answer. What's going on up there?
Oh my god. They know. They know, okay? They know what we're up to.
Look, Daniel. She's nice.
No, I
don't. Wait, hey, handsome.
That person seems suspicious. Some of the tells fit the description. I would dig further if I were you.
Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now?
Today, sir.
Sir, you're gonna have to leave.
I wish I had that job.
Stop.
Sorry, sir. Really,
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. You know, I can't believe he's actually here. You know?
Excuse me, sir. I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to stop right there.
Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand,
you better watch him again. Yeah, I saw you blush earlier.
Now, who does that one remind me of?
Hey, you in the suit? You need to go back. You can't come through here. Come on, chop chop.
Ah.
Hey, any free tables?
Fix that.
So I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
Oh, no, that's not gonna work. No waiters here, man. Move along.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises.
Digging, hidden mics, like the whole shebang. Wait.
It's done.
Now, what's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%, 12?
Activated.
Check the depot.
Which one?
There's only one.
Oh, Jesus. This is stupid. Waiter?
Whoa.
Oh, I am expecting great things. Great things.
Yeah, man. Top. Respect.
No, no, no. This piece is supposed to satisfy.
How are you, sir?
I need a description.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestine thing show, I didn't say so much. Look, I gotta run. But I'll see you later, okay?
As far as I can make out.
Well prepared.
Maybe someday you'll be a real bodyguard. My boss was like, not even the bodyguards come through here, so I'm really sorry. Sir, I'm sorry, this is a restricted area. Smart
move. I've been made aware that there are undercover scouts on the lookout for anything suspicious, so be careful. I would like to introduce you to something new that we've developed. It's a camera that you can use to track information on possible suspects, in case we don't have their full MO. We don't want innocent blood spilled after all. Check your intel for more information.
I hope no one knows. There is never... Sorry, buddy. Security was just notched up. You know how it is. So, can't let you through. We're upping security at the moment, sir, so I'm afraid I can't let you through here.
Yeah, you can't be here.
Hey, what's up? You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Mr. Jordan Cross, Trent Poe. I've been expecting my call. Indeed, I have been following your band's career.
Yes, but I get to...
We have intel that there may be undercover assassins present. Be careful, 47.
I said you could call anytime. When are you? What? No call in sending you after.
Hey, what are you doing?
Cool.
Scare people.
What's her story?
Actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter on her. I don't know, I mean, as I recall, Margolis' dad was some overzealous Israeli army general. Yeah, he did not approve of his daughter's chasing.
Wait. You read a book on fashion? You? A? I didn't know you could read. B?
No, I really didn't. Novikov might talk big, but I bet he's all bark and no butt.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Hold it!
Say the word, I'm ready. Come on, chest out, chin up.
Strength.
fireworks alone. Look, Novikov. Expecting a heads up and pull the trigger to deflect. Watch the guards.
Hey, you there. Yeah, you, fishy fella. Who are you?
Looking sharp. Thank you.
Hey, what's up?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Prince Po, how is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis. He does not complain.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting.
What?
A certain list. Huh? Courtesy of MI6.
I see. Thank you for the information. I've been meaning...
47, your target is onto you and is trying to get away.
Please, no panic. Everything.
I see.
You wanted this to happen.
Can't you
Come
see
on.
I need
think we
help?
Got some trouble.
Man, this is Big Dog.
I hear you.
Relax. Wait a minute.
Escort the package out of here. Move!
You said it, Chief. I don't like your face.
You believe this guy?
Hey, you. You know this fella?
Rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47. I'm sorry to say, but failing your campaign has resulted in the Syndicate disappearing off the grid. But we know that nothing is predictable in this line of work. I'm sure you'll get back on the saddle. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.